Hello everyone, welcome back by my channel Patrice Kleurt. Normally I speak Dutch, but there is a time that I must speak English. I will say sorry for my bad English, but the more I do it in English, the easier it gets. Happy mail from BB&C Publishers. First I want to thank them for sending me this beautiful, wonderful book. This coloring book is from Claire Scully. A shame of myself. I never heard of her, but her drawings are beautiful. It's a soft cover book. And the color combination from the cover I like. Normally is it silver or gold, but what you see, what I see, is rosé gold, the same color of my ring. I show you, but it looks like gold, but it's rosé. In this book, it's a book of modern witchcraft. With a ring, of course. Some people think, ooh, witch. No, it's good Wicca. It's a magical coloring book for adults, and the original name of this book is Believe in Magic. The first page is the same as the back. The back is colored in green, purple, yellow, lime, and a little bit of black. You can see animals, plants, crystals, moons, the sun, animals are shade, and then the little witch. I call her witch. Okay, this is the title. This book is from. Every page has her own story with the drawing. I do not translate because it's too heavy to translate. A bird, a moon, and crystals. This bird you can interpret it with a symbol from life, magic, mystery, and destiny. Okay, the sun, the giver from light and warmth. Hands touching is a magical gift. Tarot card, Wheel of Fortune, the wolf. Some people say it's a dangerous creature from the animal kingdom. A nice pot with herbs. Kind of mandala, the seasons, four elements, air, water, fire, and earth, half moon with that you can color as if like a mandala, animal belt, the phoenix, the tree of life, the cat, butterflies, the tree Sumatra. I hope that I say it correctly. Fortune teller. Animal belt again. Rituals. Good rituals for healing, protection. The High Priest, another card. Mystery, wisdom, sensuality. The key for freedom. The bear. Ursa Major, what a big bear. Fortune of Hecate, the old Greeks, moon goddess, the snake with around the broken mirror, the moon, half moon, quart moon, full moon, and the cyclus from the moon. This is the drawing that I would love to color. The book, the pen with the ink. Nice. The bed in the cave. Also animal belt. Harvest moon. Dreamcatcher with a die big bird, havik. I don't know what animal called in English. Sorry. I'll see. I a tarot card, the blackbird, the herbs, different kinds, crystals, the deer. Paper is good. It's not print paper. It's a thicker paper. The old pharmacy with the herbs, crystals. The sun for how is the sun in the east, west, north, south, and the clock. Sun clock. The fountain where people throw money at it. Another animal belt. The gates. The door. A kingdom. With an eagle, spiders, with a nice cup, lots of mushrooms, a skull with flowers, butterflies, flame, candle, nice. En dan al de...
Hey.
I'm sorry. I was disturbed with my husband. But... You can color this book... magical, mindful... so nice drawings again. But these are the lion, the virgin, twins, fish. The rest I don't know in English, but you know what it is. You can color it. And the paper is a good quality. I hope you like this flip through. And I hope you will give me a like. You can subscribe that you never miss a YouTube video from me. And I see you next time. Bye bye.